you just enclose that that coffin into the ground.
Correct.
It's not reusable. This was used a lot in the early 19th century when you don't have a whole lot of people in New Orleans. You mostly have bachelors, men, single men. So, makes sense. You bury one person here, it was cheap, it was easy. Once you start having people starting families and stuff, it made more sense to build a more typical family tomb. So, this is our oldest recorded tomb. So people were dying and being buried back here in New Orleans. Before 1800, we have no idea. I love the front of this, too, the little cross and stuff. All right, so I'm going to show you guys Marie Laveau's tomb. Unless you guys have any questions, let's head over here and look at it. Steeped in voodoo traditions as a young woman. So she was a voodoo practitioner. So